My name is Bernhard Siegert, and I'm a student at Harrisburg Academy. I'm from Germany, and I had lots of reasons to go to America, and especially to Harrisburg Academy. They had a good art program, and it's a very personal school.
I call Ramkesha Thomas.
The best thing about the school, I think, for me, is that it's very small, between 2 and 25 kids in that class. And you get to know all the people very fast. It goes from kindergarten to 12th grade. In US history, we went to the kindergarten and read books to them, and that was quite fun.
My name is Michael Feenhofen, and I'm a senior at the Harrisburg Academy. I'm from Germany too. I think it's a great experience to live in a whole different country with people who don't speak your native language, and you have nobody, like friends or family around you, so you're really on your own. The teachers are so nice, and they're really concerned that you learn the stuff and that you understand it. So you can really go to them after school if you have a problem. My favorite subject at school is art. We sometimes have artists in residence where an artist comes to our school and talks about what he does.
And then when I got my first job and I had to really imitate their style, that's when it really clicked.
The best part of the Harrisburg Academy is that you meet people from different cultures. Coming here to America and not knowing only American people, but Indian people, Chinese, Japan, from Taiwan, or even from France, I think that's great.